Before we can fix something, we need an understanding of how it works. When trying to make improvements in your property management business, you will need a framework that describes how your business finds tenants, signs leases, takes care of tenants, and turns over units. If there's a bottleneck in one aspect of the business, it is helpful to have a diagram on which we can pinpoint the bottleneck. This will help us identify what else is affected. And that is what the property management process model is for. The process model provides us a visual framework to explain how work gets done in a property management company. It is a generic diagram that covers the major areas of work. In the upper part of the diagram, we have the core functions. We call it the tenant cycle. It describes the life cycle of a lease for a unit. We start with identifying a lead, then turning leads into leases, taking care of the tenants, and eventually turning over the unit once the lease ends. On the bottom are the support processes. These include marketing, facilities management, vendor management, and more. And all of these are built on a foundation of strategic planning and performance management. This framework is useful for getting teams on the same page about how work gets done and which departments need to work together to provide a positive customer experience. We have a free editable version of the diagram that can be adapted to how you run your company. We also have the Process Improvement Toolkit, which can be used to help you systemize your operations. For more information about these resources, please visit www.rentviewer.com.